it's one of these things we kind of met on the internet and got on well. And she was a bit younger than me, of course. She was like 23 then. I wrote this little song about Meiying called Little Flower. Cultures are different, but you speak to me in words that strike chords as they leap off the page. We met up by chance in a virtual world. Then I'd leap browsing, the phrase caught my eye. Cycles of poems so quickly unfurled. Three moons jumped up and into my sky. I had to look deeper to see what it meant. As I read further, my surroundings had faded. To your mind, I became quite content, began to forget all the problems that I made.
We'll never meet in the flesh.
on this earth. But in love and in spirit I feel close to you. You said, speak to me often, I'll whisper back to you. Two minds meeting is the swirl of the winds. How long can it last as you grow older too? As days and nights go by, as planet Earth spins. So little flower, so distant yet so near. Perhaps time goes on, you want to move apart. But you've touched me with your graciousness and sensitivity.